Ray and Dominic are never going to accept you as you are. And most importantly, they're never going to accept whatever is going on between you and Aaliyah. Now, the reason I wanted to come out here is to tell you that even though Ray and Dominic will not accept you, I will. Always, I will accept you as you are. I will forgive you for what you've done. And most importantly, not only do I accept this relationship, but I embrace it wholeheartedly. I mean, if you guys wanted me to marry you right now, I would, if that's what you wanted. There's a place for all of us in the greater good. I accept you, Murphy, but I also accept you, Aaliyah. It doesn't matter to me what your last name is. I can see it in your eyes. I can tell you're starting to understand the truth of the situation that the whole world can see. I'm not the bad guy in this situation. I'm not. Every step of the way, your father has forced my hand. And the way he's been talking to you and acting towards you the past few weeks, some would call it overprotective, but to me, it seems like he's controlling you, telling you who to talk to, who to see. And your brother's a coward. He's become a coward. He sees you getting all this attention. He sees the
Oh, wait, Dominic.
Oh, my God,
Mysterio.
Dominic now from behind, attacking Seth Rollins from out of nowhere, and now Seth turning the tables on Dominic. And now Murphy pulling Dominic off Seth, and now it's Murphy going after Rollins.
In great strikes again.
Oh, my God. And now Murphy and Dominic have turned into a brawl here. And meanwhile, Rey Mysterio on his way to the ring as Murphy's beating the hell out of Dominic. And Rey now pulling Murphy off his son. And now Rey goes after Murphy. Chaos here on SmackDown.
Get him. Get him. Let's go.
Generational double.
Get out of my...
That's enough.
Aaliyah.
No more.
What are you doing?
No. Don't hurt him, Dad. Don't hurt him.
Don't worry too much. Let's go.
I'm not going with you. No.
Aaliyah. You don't know what you're getting yourself into. Vámonos.
I am not going with you, Dad. I love him.
Oh. Okay. What did you say?
I said... I love him!
You got it. Let's go. Vámonos, por favor.
I'm not going with you. No.
Let's go. No sabe lo que está haciendo.
He's not gonna listen. He's not gonna listen. Come on.
Aaliyah, última vez, last time, let's go!
Believe what we just saw, but we saw with our very own eyes. Aaliyah just stood up to her own family for Murphy?